what my mom taught me.
So first I have meat, bean sprout, carrot, egg, spring onion, vermicelli, mushroom, potato or sweet potato, coriander, bean sprout, and any meat can do for the meat. Okay, and I'm going to mix them all in just one bowl, and I'm going to mix them all up to make the spring roll. Okay, add all of those vegetables, and I forgot I added the noodle too. Egg yolk. Mix them up all together. Okay, so I'm gonna mix it all up. I think my sister's going to come. Why is here? Maybe I'm gonna still make. Hello, sis!
Hello!
Okay, so are you going to sit on that green chair?
Okay.
So what am I gonna make? Are you gonna make spring rolls? Put the wrapping on the table. I'm gonna put some water on it. Then
okay.
You put like duck spoon. There, I put it water on it now. It's nice and straight. Then we have to put the spring roll on it. The vegetables on the spring roll.
So I do that all with some water.
No. Yeah.
But our hands or gloves can be good.
Yeah.
Or smooth.
Why did you leave? Okay, so I'm going to do like this. Hello, sis again.
Hello. I'm back.
That is kind of too much, but I think that's cold water because that's quite good.
Then I'll just roll it like that. Then now I'll just straighten it. And roll it another time. Then I'll just flick them because that's how I make spring roll, and that's how Mom taught me how to make spring roll.
Okay.
And there, that is a nice spring roll. What I made.
So do you want to try it or what?
So
yes.
If you want to. Okay, first you need to get a wrapping. I'm gonna get one for you since it's four.
Okay.
And mine, I'm gonna get mine. And next, we're gonna take the water on our hands.
It's so gooey.
It is not gooey, then we place it on the paper.
It is like spring roll wrapper.
Yeah, it's a spring roll wrapper.
Like taco.
Then we put on until it's soft. And then we have to. Yeah, I know it's soft. And then we have to. It's okay. Then we have to get the vegetables after I spread it. Mine is like tissue. Okay, next I'll get. No, that's too. That's too a little. Here, I'll get some for you. I'm gonna do it with the hands. You want to do it with the hands or gloves?
No.
No, I'm gonna do it for you because you don't know how to do it. Maybe that's kind of less.
Nah, I don't think it is. I'll get some for you.
No,
or
it's enough for me.
That's for me then.
Okay, then I'm going to just unmute for some reason. I need to wash my hands. Okay, I'm back. So I need to roll it like this. Roll, copy me. Okay, then roll it another time. Then roll it another. Then you stop. Then you. Then you do like this. I'm well concentrated. And I'm gonna do like this. This is my one of the best spring rolls ever. I can help you if you want. It kind of looks bad. I can help you if you want. Oh my god, it broke. Okay, so
okay.
I fixed it for real. I fixed it. Okay, now I'm gonna just do fast mode.
Oh, I don't want to be fast.
Wait, did you break yours?
Yes.
Did you break yours?
I broke it. Oh no, it's broken.
Okay, yeah. Okay, I need to wash.
Okay, bye. I'm just going to.
Me to help you? You want me
yes.
to
yes.
Why? Okay, so I'm just rolling
it. It kind of looks bad for, to be honest.
I like it.
Why?
Ask the mom.
Wait, you don't look small. You're literally 4 years old.
Yeah.
Wait, I mean you're six. Oh, you ruined it.
No, I'm
you literally. Okay. I know you're fine now.
Here's our spring rolls, what me and my sister made. So I'm going to go and fry it by myself. I think it's too dangerous for me. I'm going to use chopstick or use my hand. I think I'm gonna. Talk. Now I'm going to prepare the vegetables for the spring roll, and here I got some cucumbers and carrots, some coriander, and I'm going to cut the cucumber, and I'm going to ask my mom to help because the carrot is hard to cut, and she cut it for me. She didn't want to be in the video, and now I'm going to arrange it like flowers. And sis, put that tweezer away because it's gonna be bad. And here, this is how I arranged it. I forgot that I had tomatoes. So here's all the spring rolls, what I made. It's so yummy. Okay, so my spring roll smells so yummy. Oh, now I have two different sauces here. One is ketchup and one is fish sauce. So I'm gonna dip it in fish sauce because it's mad. Country's sauce in Vietnam, it's traditional. And yep, thumbs up. Yep.
If you like one of my videos, please share, like, and subscribe so I can make more videos for you. Bye.